Welcome to the second stage of our Building with Sanity and Nuxt mission. In this stage, I will show you the path we will follow as we orbit around the sun on our mission to Sanity Land. We set off with an introduction to the mission. Next, we look at how to set up a Sanity project from scratch. After that, we dive into some need-to-know Sanity fundamentals like Sanity schemas, documents, and their relationships. We will also look at creating new schemas and products within that stage. Our next stop on that path will be exploring Sanity data store and data sets. Then we'll move on to set up a Nuxt application from scratch. We will connect our Nuxt application to the Sanity application we created at the start. Subsequently, we will use dynamic pages feature in Nuxt.js to display products coming from our Sanity application on the front end. And finally, we will deploy both the Sanity and Nuxt applications so that our users can access them from everywhere. If you're wondering what this application will look like when we are done, here you go. These products are all pre-generated at build time with Nuxt. All the product data is coming from our Sanity application. And when we click into any of the products, we get a more detailed view of the product. You can also theoretically perform actions like adding to cart and so on. Well then, let's get started. See you in the next one.